Hello, I'm Bernard Hickey from Interest.co.nz and welcome to a special economic weather report from here outside the Reserve Bank in Wellington, where the Reserve Bank has just issued its 6-monthly financial stability report. Overall, it says that our banking system and our banks are relatively stable and able to handle shocks that may come from the global economy. It says that the banks have handled the shock from the Christchurch earthquake well, and that they're in a reasonably strong position to deal with any downturn in the economy. However, there's a couple of areas where the Reserve Bank is watching closely. Firstly, on house prices. It says that house prices are relatively elevated relative to incomes, and that in real terms, after the effects of inflation, you may see house prices continue to fall. It also says that it's watching what the banks are doing with loan-to-value ratios. In the last few months, several of the banks have increased their loan-to-value ratios to try and lend more. The Reserve Bank says it's not too worried about how this might pump up asset prices, house prices, but it is keeping an eye on what's happening. Also, the Reserve Bank has signalled it will tighten rules for capital on rural lending, back to the levels it was at in the early 2000s. Remember, with Basel II, the new rules on lending that came in around 2008, we saw a relaxation of the rules for lending on farming and a big explosion in particularly dairy lending. The Reserve Bank says that was unhealthy and it's time to go back to something a bit more moderate. So there we have it, the Financial Stability Report released once every 6 months from the Reserve Bank of New Zealand here in Wellington. I'm Bernard Hickey. That was a special economic weather report brought to you in association with Bank of New Zealand.